Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy NiCupid. In this video, I'm gonna show you where you can start learning T-SQL with Microsoft SQL Server. Let's go. If you're finding us for the first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all the videos from both Patrick and myself. All right, Patrick has been doing a bunch of videos on learning SQL, or T-SQL to be specific. So you can go check out that playlist to see more as he goes through how to query things in SQL Server. So this applies to Microsoft SQL Server, Azure SQL Database, Azure Synapse Analytics. So the Microsoft flavors of SQL. T-SQL specifically is Microsoft's extension to the SQL Standard. And so the SQL Standard itself is developed by ISO and ANSI. It was also Sybase's extension that started way back when. Other database systems out there have different standards, but Microsoft is the one we're talking about in this video. All right, so Patrick's talking about all these cool things, writing your first SQL statement, doing all these items, but where do you go to even learn SQL? You know, he's got DBA in his Twitter handle. I need to learn how to do this. So where do I start? First off, the fact that you're here is a great starting point for you, and we're going to continue to crank out videos on SQL and other items, so definitely stay tuned for that. But let me point you to some other resources to help you get going as well. Microsoft's learning path for SQL. So this teaches you how to actually start with querying data in SQL Server. They're a great resource to start with. So that's true for Power BI, that's true for SQL as well. And so this learning path will really help you get going in your journey. The next thing I'll point you to is more of a reference than a learning place, but it's the T-SQL reference documentation. So if you do have questions about specific capabilities from a query perspective, this will help you out with different functions and syntax and things of that nature. So definitely keep this handy and keep it bookmarked. Next, I'm going to point you to two books. The first being T-SQL Fundamentals, a developer reference by Itzik, Ben-Gan. He's been in the SQL community for a very long time. He knows a lot of stuff. So this book will definitely help you in your journey on how to write SQL. Another book that you could consider picking up is Learn T-SQL Querying by Pedro Lopes and Pam Lahoud. This is another great book that'll get you going from experts in the field to help make the most out of querying your SQL databases. I would be remiss if I didn't also mention Brent Ozar's website. He's also got a YouTube channel out there as well, answering a ton of your questions. He does similar Q&A type items like we do here on Guy in a Cube for Power BI. And so definitely check out his YouTube channel to get the most out of SQL and just ask questions if you're curious. He's got a bunch of trainings as well. I would say these trainings are not necessarily like the intro to everything, but like if you want intro to performance tuning, SQL server management, things of that nature, Brent is definitely your guy. He knows a lot about SQL. The last resource I'll point you to is just StackExchange. This is a great website to ask questions and engage with the community and learn or discover new things about SQL. So there's dba.stackexchange.com and then just stackexchange.com for general questions about T-SQL and whatnot. Let me know down in the comments below if you've got other resources that are your go-to for starting to learn how to write T-SQL queries. We'd love to share it with everyone out there. If you like this video, be sure to hit that big thumbs up button. Smash it if you so desire. If it's your first time here, hit that subscribe button. And as always, from both Patrick and myself, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.